Hey, it's Brigzar, and I was just doing a Pablo, and thought, hey, why don't I do a bet? So this is a Brigzar answer thingy, and we got a question from Brick in the Box. And he asks, what microphone do you use, and where is it connected to? And since I'm actually filming now with my Mac, I'm actually using the microphone that's on the Mac, so that's a problem if I walk away from the computer. But when I'm doing my reviews and most of my hauls, I'm using my iPhone. Still using my iPhone. Still editing on my iPhone. And I use this. Let me go where I can see what I'm doing. This is my microphone. That's a picture of it right there. It's a Smart Lav. I got this on Amazon. It's one of these professional lapel microphone. And so I have the cord that plugs in to my jack on my phone. I also have an extension cable so that I don't have to be so close to the phone sometimes. This is like a 6-foot cable that I use. So that's what I use. I use Smart Lav. So that it's a pretty good microphone, except I have I use it so much I accidentally ripped off the head here a couple of times. I glued it back on and then I knocked it off again. But you know, I just usually just connect it like that when I'm using it and then plug it in. I still sometimes forget. But the audio quality with this is a lot better than when I was using the earbuds. That's what I used to use, is the earbuds. The audio quality with that is a lot better, and it's a lot easier to use. My hands are more free, and I like it. So, Smart Lav microphone, that's what I use. Thanks for the question, Brick Box. Thanks for watching, Bat. This is Brigzar.